It's clear that the ostrich effect can hit us hard. Now, let's talk about how this impacts the business world. A study found that 23% of CEOs were fired for denying reality. In business, those who can't face uncomfortable truths often lead their companies to failure.